Have you forgotten your Apple ID security questions and are struggling to access to your account? Don't worry, you are not alone here. I'm here to help you. So in today's video, I'll show you how to reset or recover your Apple ID security questions easily and securely. We will cover everything from resetting your questions to alternative recovery options if you are stuck. So at the end of this video, you will regain access to your Apple account and you have a stronger and more secure Apple account. So let's dive in and solve this together. Hello my friends and welcome back again. Guys, in this video, we will work on two ways to actually reset your Apple ID security questions. First, we will work on when you have actually access to your devices like iPhone or iPad. And then if you don't have access to your devices, we will continue by PC or actually web browser, which is so easy. So guys, for the first time, we will continue by your devices like iPhone or iPad. So guys, first of all, we will go to the settings. And after that, guys, on the top of the page, as you can see, you will see your Apple ID name and your Apple ID email address. So easy, guys. So just tap here. As you can see, for me is Alex Travis, as you can see, guys. So here, guys, you have an option for full details of your Apple ID, like your Apple ID name, last name, and your email address. And you have option to change your personal information, payment, and subscriptions. So guys, we will continue by signing and security. So guys, just tap here. And as you can see, guys, here on the security tab, we have three options. First, change password, then change security questions. And third one is turn on your 2FA. So guys, we will continue by change security questions on security tab. So just tap here. And guys, it will ask from you your security questions answer. If you don't remember, which actually based on this video is for actually this trick, just tap here on forgot answers. So we want to recover or reset our security question. If we actually have our security question answer, we will just change it so easily. So guys, just tap on forgot answers. And here guys, you will see this checkbox, which is security, reset security questions. Just tap here and wait. So guys, as you can see, try answering some security questions to reset them. So guys, there is an important point here. At least you must answer one security question and one answer. Actually, in the past, everything you remember, you must actually write one of them. You have three security questions and three answers. So you must at least answer to one of them. So guys, continue by tap here. And as you can see, guys, this is question of three. You must actually, guys, answer one of them. So guys, as you can see, what is the first name of your best friend in high school? If you remember, you can just answer here and go to the next step, which is to reset your security question. If you don't remember this question, just skip this question. So I don't remember, just skip this one. And guys, question two from three. What is your dream job? Again, guys, maybe your answer couldn't be like this. Just remember what you did before, and now you can type whatever you remember. So guys, for example, I don't remember this one, or if you remember, just type your answer. So I will tap again on skip this question. And last one, I have to answer this one, or actually the previous questions which I saw on the before step. So guys, here for example, this question for me is what is the in what city did your parents meet? So I remember answer here. I will type, for example, And then guys, this is the answer, and then just tap on next. And guys, as you can see, new security question. So we can recover or reset our security question. So guys, here we have a three option, I mean three security question and three answer, and you can choose whatever you want from the questions you can see here. So guys, as you can see, here is about six questions which you can choose one of them. So guys, for example, as you can see, there is so many options. Again, I will continue by what is the first name of your best friend in high school. So here, for example, I choose the question, and now I will answer, for example, David. As you can see, guys, now just next, and we will go for the second question. Now, guys, again, choose a question. And as you can see, guys, again, we have a six options which are different from previous question. So as you can see, what is your dream job, favorite children's books, model of your first car, and for example, again, I will choose dream job, for example. Actually, these are the normal questions and answers. These are actually common. So I will answer to this one, for example, trader. And now next, and for the last security question and answer. So here guys, again, as you can see guys, again, questions are different from the previous one and from the actually two question of before. So in what city did your parents meet? What was the first name of your first boss? So again, I will actually continue by the common question, which is in what city did your parents meet? Here I will choose, for example, Paris. So guys, if you can just take a screenshot and remember what actually are you choosing, I mean your security questions and answer, which are so important, and maybe you will be in trouble in the future. So guys, before write anything, just remember, think what is the actually common on your mind, and then choose the question and answer, which is so actually easy. So guys, it was a so important point, remember. So guys, the last one, I choose my question and my actually answer. So guys, just tap on next. And security questions updated. This question will be used to verify your identify and reset your password if you ever forgot it. So guys, if you don't remember your password, you can actually reset your password by these security questions, which is so important and easy. So guys, as you can see, here again guys, we must actually answer to this question which we selected on the previous step and actually confirm that. So guys, as you can see, I will try to write each of them. As you can see, David, trader, for example, and the last one, city, Paris. Now guys, we have option to save. Just tap here on the save. I have error, I don't know why. Trader. Actually, I'm getting error. I don't know why. I think it's because of the internet, which is not important. So guys, I just quit the menu. And guys, as you can see, it was so easy to actually reset your security questions by your devices, which is so simple and actually useful. So guys, in the next chapter, we will continue by the PC and web browser, which is actually more convenient in my opinion. So guys, stick around and actually follow me. Now guys, we are on the second chapter, and we will reset security questions by actually web browser and PC. So to do that, open up the browser and go to this URL, iforgot.apple.com. As you can see guys, one more time, iforgot.apple.com. And after that guys, you will see this page.
Just click on the reset and we will go to the second page. Now click on the reset password button. And here guys, in this page, if you made your Apple ID by phone number, type your phone number. If you made by email address, type your Apple ID or Apple account email address. Just like me. And after that, on the second field, just actually fill the captcha. So easy guys. And after that, just click on continue. Here, as you can see guys, we have a two option to reset your actually password or security questions. We will continue by the second, which is reset my security questions. Just actually select it and click on continue. And here guys, type your Apple ID password. If you don't have your Apple ID password, first actually you must reset your password and then come back to this page. So type your Apple ID password and click on continue. Now guys, in this step, like before, as I told you, you have to actually write one of your security question and answer. Actually, when you make your Apple ID and you choose them, you have to just actually write one of them, which actually must be correct. So I will choose one of them and here type my answer. So guys, at least you must remember one of your security question and answer, and after that select here and click on continue. Now guys, as you can see, you will see select new security questions and answers. Here you must actually select 3 questions and 3 answers. And actually guys, as you can see, each actually question are different from next question, I mean from the second or third actually questions. So here, as you can see, you have a 7 option to select your question for the first field, and here just write your answer. For the next is like that guys, just different questions. As you can see here, again we will continue by the normal actually type, first name, dream job and city. Here again type your password for actually second question, and for the actually third questions, again you have a actually different questions. As you can see here, we will actually select city, which is actually actually easy to remember it. So I will type my city here. So guys, the point is that here, actually important point, just check your questions and answers before click on the continue button. Again, just one by one check your question and answer, and actually guys, save them in a actually secure place like a notepad on your phone, and after that just click on continue. So easy guys, as you can see, security question changed. So easy guys, just click on done. And I will actually try them for you one more time to see how it works. So we will go to the actually main page, which is account.apple.com. Just click on sign in and let me actually type my Apple ID and password here for you. Here you can see the security questions. Actually there is two fields, you must fill them first and third. And as you can see, just click on the continue. Here just skip the steps. As you can see, other option, don't upgrade. Wait couple of the seconds. And that's it guys. As you can see, we are on the actually first page of to personalize your Apple ID information, like personal information, sign-in and security, payment, subscriptions and family sharing, which is so easy. And that's it. So guys, we are done here. If this guide helped you, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials. Share this video with anyone who might need it. As always, thank you for watching. We will see you in the next.